Hey sister, whenever I try to download Windows 10 operating system, then I always get virus and malware in that file. So from where should I download Windows 10 OS?
You should download from official website of Microsoft.
Okay, but how to download from Microsoft?
Hello everyone, in this video I am going to discuss how to download original copy of Windows 10 from official website of Microsoft. So without wasting time, let's get started. To download Windows 10 operating system, first open your favorite browser, then search for download Windows 10. Then here you will find first link www.microsoft.com. Simply go to this link. I will put this link down below in the description as I always do, and I have already installed a Windows 10 operating system. So they are providing me this option update now, but if you are using any other operating system, then you might not see this option update now. And to download ISO file of Windows 10, simply click on download tool now. I will click on keep. As you can see here, downloading is completed now. Let's click on show any folder. This is our downloaded file. Simply run it as administrator. It is getting few things ready. I will accept license terms. I will select here create installation media for another PC, so I can also use this for other PC. I will click on next. And then if I want to customize this, then I will disable this option. And then you can select language from here, and you can also select operating system from here, home single language and Windows 10 N, but I will keep it Windows 10. And you can also select bits from here, 64 bit, 32 bit, and you can also select both. If you have installed 4 GB of RAM in your device, then I think 32-bit operating system is enough for you. But if you have installed more than 4 GB RAM, then I suggest you to use 64-bit operating system. And then click on next. Then it is providing me two options, USB flash drive and ISO file. It will work for USB flash drive, but if you have ISO file, then you can easily make bootable pen drive and you can also use for DVD. So I suggest you to use ISO file. Then click on next. Then select location where you want to download this file. Then you can select like this, but I will download it on desktop. Then click on save. And then it will start downloading. As you can see here, downloading is started, and you can see here progress of downloading. It may take few seconds, it may take few minutes, it depends on your internet speed. And our video ends here. Now it's time to beg for likes and subscribers. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then give me a big thumbs up. And if you don't like this video, then don't forget to give me dislikes. And of course you can share this video with your friends, so your friends can also watch this boring video. And if you want to watch more videos like this, then check out my channel and watch other videos on my channel. And if you don't want to miss any of my new P30 videos, then sit down on this subscribe button, just punch this subscribe button, just kick this subscribe button, just turn this subscribe button into white subscribe button from red subscribe button, then turn on the notification from here. Just enable this option, send me all notification for this channel, then click on save. And let me know what you think about this video. And if you have any questions and suggestions, then write in comments. And if you don't have any questions and suggestions, then write anything. Thanks for wasting your time. I will waste your time again in my next one.